a man, okay, believe it or not, a man steals a bottle of hand sanitizer from an ATM machine, okay? This is like proper news. A man is so desperate that he steals a bottle of hand sanitizer from an ATM machine. Like, you know how they have them there just sitting to, like, you know, cleanse your hands after you've touched all the keypads and whatnot? He was like, no, I'm just taking that because he needs it at home. It went viral on...
Go listen to the whole episode now on Spotify.